No, it's serious.
Okay, just look right into the lens and okay. Say whatever you want.
Okay. Good evening, everyone. This is the 2016 annual ANOVA Blood Donor Services Donor Recognition Dinner. This is Terry Craddock and Tracy Godlove. They're both ONEG donors and my director of Blood Donor Services. Thank you so much for saving lives year after year. We really appreciate all of the hard work that everyone has done over the years. Thank you.
And this is Carolyn Bayless. She's an O positive. She gives whole blood and platelets. She's an amazing donor, and she's the manager of mobile operations. She does all your blood drives out there in the community, her and her team, and she does a great job. And over here we have Tracy Godlove, who is a 6-gallon O negative donor. What would you like to say, Tracy?
We had a lovely evening tonight. I'm so glad we're here. Everybody's working hard, doing a great job, and that's all I have.
Thank you for all your support and help, Tracy, because without your support, Terry and I couldn't be there 24/7.
That's right. We could not take care of all those patients. ONEG, OPOS, rocks.
You guys do an awesome job.
All right. Thank you. Good night.